If maybe you have any tables available?
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to ask you to wait at the bar. And if anything opens up, we'll come get you, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll be standing over there.
Okay, I already forgot about you.
All right.
This is Claw, you're welcome.
You know what? I have a feeling we're gonna get a table. Drink, tonight's going to get lucky.
Wow, that's been nice.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Thank you, you're very kind.
You want a drink?
Yes, please, something with an edible garnish. I'm so hungry.
Hello! Hi! Two Chardonnays, please. Can I have some? Sort of distracted.
Maybe we should go someplace else.
No, just give me some time.
Jibblehorn, party of two?
I want tonight to be different, you know?
I know, and so do I, but it's just not hard, right? So Lori is to head back.
No, we're good.
Look around, this place isn't us. Alarm, party of two? Triple one? What do you say, T-neck tavern, cozy food for two? It's fine, really.
No, it's not.
Triple one, party of two.
Us. We are the Triple Horns.
Great. This way. What are you doing, Phil?
Trust me, it's fine.
Honey, I don't think we should be doing this. And here we are. May I take your coat? Yes. Thank you. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you. Oh, look at this table.
Honey,
No. Look, the Triple Horns are a no-show. Who are we hurting? I say we sit back, relax, and enjoy a spread of their finest...